Anti-Seam is a free add-on that makes textures seamless inside of Blender with just one click. Download the add-on from Gumroad and install the zip file in Preferences. Then select your textured object and in the Shader Editor window, press N to open the Options tab. Select the Image Texture node. Open the Texture Tools tab and click on Anti-Seam. That's all, your texture is now seamless. The default works well, but depending on your texture, you may want to tweak these values. To see what they do, you can plug the debug output into the material node. To export this texture, make sure you are in Cycles and then click Bake in the Bake menu. This works best if you use an emission shader and check the emit box. You'll need to wait for Blender to finish, then you can save the seamless image from the UV editor window.